My name's Doug Anderson. I got called into the tour the last minute to do some driving. And in 1987, I worked on the Joshua Tree tour. My friends, the Bodines from Milwaukee, were the opening band. Their lighting director got sick, and I ended up doing lights for the band. And the other night when I went home, I dug through my pass box, and I found my 1987 Joshua Tree backstage pass.
This U2 concert, getting ready to get started. It is the 30th anniversary of the Joshua Tree.
Look at all the people in line waiting to get in. They open the gates shortly after 5 o'clock today, and these people are standing in line in 90 degree heat.
I would like to say I love you forever.
You too, the Joshua
My
Tree.
My dad used to rock me to sleep to All I Want Is You. It's been my favorite band ever since. Ultimate fan. 40 U2 concerts, that's him.
So. They're a band that continues to move forward, and tonight is a rare chance to see them reflect on the 30-year anniversary. Joshua Tree was interesting because the year before they did the Amnesty International Tour in 1986, and they were on the cusp of international stardom. And then when they released the Joshua Tree, that was a key record that pushed them to the forefront of international superstardom. And since that day, they've been sitting at the table of the biggest band on earth, and they have yet to be asked to leave the table. Thank you.
Beautiful.
The four members of the band. You gotta tell them quick.
Bono, Edge, Larry Jr.
Yep. And who plays the bass?
Adam Clayton.
Yeah!
Woo! I wanna take shelter.